Some say the world should boycott Israel. If you're one of them, you should know this would be a mission impossible in the West. That's because Israeli technology is everywhere. When you get up in the morning, get into your car and drive to work, you probably use Waze to avoid traffic. Waze was developed in Israel. If your eyes stray from the road for a moment, you will promptly be warned by your mobile eye safety system, another Israeli development. Your workday is stressing you out. Your smartwatch will monitor your pulse and remind you to slow things down a little, thanks to an electro-optic sensor developed in Israel. Your laptop most probably runs on a processor developed in Intel, Israel. Do you use the internet? Next time you visit Facebook and Google or use Microsoft products, remember they all use network components developed by Mellanox from Israel. Do you transfer data on memory sticks? That technology was invented in Israel. Those family and friend photos you snap with your mobile camera, the camera was developed in Israel. Enjoy getting help from Google Complete. You guessed right, that too was developed in Israel. And last but not least, next year, Israel Aerospace Industries from Israel and Facebook will launch a satellite that will provide internet connection in remote areas where even water is not available.